Esteemed Prime Minister, Honorable Chief Ministers, respected ministers and officers, Namaskar, sir. At the onset, I'd like to appreciate the guidance and support central government has been providing us from time to time. In Andhra Pradesh, we have been preparing for the COVID-19 pandemic in a comprehensive manner. As far as hospital preparedness goes, we have been going by your guidance, ramping up hospital infrastructure. On the surveillance front, AP accounts for 27,876 foreign returnees, sir, from February 10th, 2020 onwards. Their primary contacts total to 80,896, sir. All of them are under intense surveillance, sir. Comprehensive survey of all households for symptoms of COVID-19 using huge workforce of village volunteers and ward volunteers along with ASHA workers and ANMs has been taken up, sir. Two rounds of surveillance have been completed so far with specific focus on tracing, testing, and treating, sir. Sir, in this background, sir, 1,085 people who attended Tablighi Jamaat at Delhi have been identified and quarantined, sir. And lab tests have also been conducted. So far, we have 132 positive cases, sir, in Andhra Pradesh, out of which, sir, 111 positive cases have been identified from Jamaat group and its contacts alone, sir. We've tested almost 1,300 samples pertaining to this particular group and their contacts. Other than this, the rest of it is not much, sir, but predominantly it's coming from this particular category, sir. And that is the reason why we've seen this increase in the last 2 days. And as far as medical preparedness and surveillance perspective, we have geared up our machinery and the system is on maximum alert, sir. However, sir, it is my request that support to us in supply of test kits and PPEs may be strengthened further, sir. But to this extent, madam has already spoken about it, but as much as possible, we would request you to expedite the process, sir. And on the lockdown front, sir, the government has taken up multiple proactive steps. April ration of rice and 1 kg red gram dal was distributed free of cost to almost 1.40 crore BPL card holders in advance from March 29th onwards. Free rice and red gram dal under PMGKAY along with our state's regular PDS supply is being distributed 3 times in a month as against once a month earlier, sir, to all BPL card holders to ensure regular supply of essential commodities. The government has decentralized and increased regular Raitu Bazaars, farmer bazaars, sir. A price monitoring committee has been set up to ensure stability of prices across all essential commodities with a visible display of boards displaying the prices fixed by the government, sir. Government is currently running 218 relief camps, sir, with almost 10,000 people, sir, 9,695 people to be precise, sir. This includes 3,800 people from Andhra Pradesh and 5,800 people from other states, sir. They've been taken care properly, sir. Sir, in the face of financial hardship, we were forced to defer salaries of government employees to the extent of 50% for the month of March, sir. So the state's revenues have dried up and unexpected expenditure on account of COVID management and relief is being incurred, putting the state's finances under heavy stress. I request the Honorable Prime Minister to take a generous view in this background, sir. So this is the situation of AP. and we look forward to your continued guidance and help in strengthening our hands in combating the COVID menace, sir. Thank you, sir.
जहां तक इक्विपमेंट का सवाल है, चाहे N95 मास्क हो, चाहे PPE हो, चाहे टेस्टिंग किट्स हो, दुनिया भर में जहां से मिल सके दिन रात कोशिश हो रही है और लगातार कई महीनों सप्ताह से हो रही है, कई सप्ताह से हो रही है। उसी प्रकार से हिंदुस्तान की कैपेसिटी बढ़ाने के लिए भी सरकार ऐसी कंपनियों को ढूंढ ढूंढ करके काफी मदद कर रही है, लेकिन इसमें हम क्वालिटी कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं कर सकते, क्योंकि ये हमारे डॉक्टर हमारे नर्सिस की जिंदगी का सवाल है, और इसलिए क्वालिटी कॉम्प्रोमाइज न करते हुए इक्विपमेंट दुनिया में जहां से मिल सके, जहां से आपके पास भी कोई स्पेसिफिक जानकारी हो कि यहां से मिल सकते हैं, भारत सरकार तुरंत एक्शन लेने के लिए तैयार है। ये सभी मुख्यमंत्रियों को मैं बताता हूं, क्योंकि बार बार इसी विषय पर हम समय न लें।